guys, we're back with another Kazu video. So let's do it. Chapeadora.
Song is called Chapeadora by Kazu.
So we don't have to say anything because you guys know who Kazu is. She kills, she's beautiful, her vocals is on point, she knows how to rap. What else do I have to say? This music label has like a lot of good artists. Okay.
Whoa, relax.
She looks so good. She's so good.
This is on my playlist. Kaya.
Yo, she's so like cool with it, bro.
Money,
I love how she switches her
very young. Okay, I'ma just start it off right now. Kazu, we're besties now, okay? Her attitude, I fuck with. I feel like me and her are like, she said, don't fuck with me, sis. I won't. You bodied this song and I don't deserve this. Let me stop being extra. No, but she's like so like, I'm not even kidding, me and her would be good friends. Like her outfit on point, rap on point.
Hey, trying to be doing
like that. I'm adding this to my playlist. She had these braids in her hair. She rocked them better than I'm rocking them right now. I got some, like, she looks so good. No, I'm not even kidding. She looks good with those braids.
Yeah, she looks so good. She's beautiful.
I don't think I've ever seen like, I'm not gonna say I've never seen, but she was killing them pigtail braids. Like, she was, the song is on point, she's on point, her outfit's on point, she was chilling. She said, don't fuck with me.
She said, I make money, booze. I said, no.
She said, don't fuck with me. Okay. I'm gonna get the song, though. Is that okay?
Is that okay? She did that. I'm sorry. As soon as the song came on, I said, wow, you know, why am I not there? I should have been there. She was on the car while it was moving. I'm sorry, I would have fell off and rolled down the tire.
Y'all know how clumsy I am. I would have got a ticket or something.
And I'm not even driving. Like, That's what
yeah.
you mean.
Yeah.
Sorry guys,
they always ruin it.
It was obvious. I don't know why I said it. Sorry. Okay, so when she switched the flow, you know,
yes,
I already left, but that's when my soul really left my body and came back. So I let you go. I washed my
hands. Ever since I seen Nave, I already knew she was like she was that girl because her flow is on another level. Her voice is on another level. Her outfit's on another level. She is beautiful. Like, she's freaking gorgeous. And she has dimples. They will do this the whole time.
Please. All right, guys. For real. I'm sorry. That's rude. My bad. Hey, you know with her, I can't, guys. I'm sorry.
Oh, man.
Yeah, like I was saying, she's on point. Like, she does everything, like, and her outfit was on point. Like, you know, this song was, it's called Clothes, whatever. Her outfit
girl,
was on point.
I guess. I guess you need to
let Y'all need to let me finish. Bro, her outfits was on point, like I was saying, watch the video on her channel.